They performed abroad in front of the Notre Dame Cathedral in Paris, Emancipation Park in Kingston, Jamaica, in Barbados, French Guiana, Haiti, Hawaii, Newfoundland, to just name. This is the longest running band in the Tournament of Roses. Over 100 years they have been marching here. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Welcome from the Sunshine State of Florida.
Thank you.